Hello, I'm going to demonstrate compiling and running the Away3D examples within FlashDevelop. For this you're going to need a couple things. You need FlashDevelop itself, it's an open source IDE for ActionScript development, and you're going to need Away3D. Two files actually there, the source files for Away3D itself and the example source files. Click those downloads, you'll have them. I've already downloaded them. They're right here. I'm going to go ahead and expand. I'm going to make a new folder with that code. I'm going to call it code. Let's copy that in there. Do the same for the other files. So now that we have those expanded, we'll go ahead and open FlashDevelop. Going to create ourselves a new project, an ActionScript 3 project. We're going to find those examples. Hit OK. Be sure the create directory for projects turned off. That might be on by default, I'm not sure. It's going to complain because there's stuff in there. I don't care. I know there's stuff in there. If we right click on this, we can go to the project properties. We're going to crank it up to 11.7. We're going to change what it does when we hit test project. We're going to say open document instead. We're going to open the file that's generated by FlashDevelop. SDK is cool. Class path. We're going to add that to Away3D core. Make sure to grab that source folder. Everything else is cool. Should see that pop up now. Another important thing here is the libs. The examples use tweens and some other things to create dialogues, so we need to make sure those get compiled in. In FlashDevelop, you just right click, say add to library, add to library, add to library. You're good. Alright, so let's actually run one of these things. There's quite a few of them in here, but we'll start with the basic view. If we right click on that, set as document class, it's what's going to run. So we hit the debug, it compiles away. Bam! There it is. It's actually debugging, and there's nothing to see. But it's running. We can do other ones as well. I'm kind of partial to the fire one. Set document class. Compile that bad boy. Booyah. Anyway, hope that was helpful for people. Have fun.